It's that time of year to bring you the 2023 video update on the Building Our Future projects made possible by the 2019 bond referendum. It's hard to believe this is the fourth annual update that we have put together for our school community. The list of completed facilities projects throughout the district continues to grow longer and now includes the new transportation facility, the new North Star Elementary, renovations at the Area Learning Center, and renovations and additions at all of our elementary schools. While there has been a lot of progress, there is still work to be done. Next summer, Sunrise Park Middle School students and staff will move to the current White Bear Lake Area High School South Campus building, which has seen renovations and gym and classroom additions. South Campus will be renamed Mariner Middle School to honor the building's origin as Mariner High School. The North Campus project broke ground in 2021 and will be completed in the fall of 2024. Every square foot of the building has been impacted in some way, including major renovations to the original building, the additions of a performing arts center, student union, classrooms, and a field house. After 4 decades with a 2-campus high school, we are only months away from the grand opening of our White Bear Lake Area High School that will serve students in grades 9 through 12. Central Middle School, which celebrated a groundbreaking this summer, will be completed in multiple phases over the next couple of years and will include HVAC upgrades, a renovated cafeteria, classrooms, and a new gym. Sunrise Park Middle School will also get multiple renovations in order to house the Senior Center and Early Childhood programs that are currently at Normandy Park Education Center, the Transition Education Center that is now located in a leased space in Hugo, and district offices moving from District Center, which will allow Central Middle School to expand and take over the building. Other exciting changes include new and updated indoor and outdoor activity spaces that are used by students and community members. The White Bear Lake Area High School Fieldhouse has seen its share of action since it was completed in the winter of 2023. The indoor walking track is open to the community during the evenings. A variety of camps and activities take place at the 5-court indoor space, and the track and field teams host indoor meets. The stadium and turf fields surrounding North Campus host practices and competitions. The new courts on Bald Eagle Avenue, which are painted and lined for both tennis and pickleball, were completed last summer in time for the fall sports season. Changes to Price Field include the replacement of the grass field with turf and the addition of an 8-lane running track, and softball and baseball field additions and improvements were recently completed at South Campus. Along with the obvious structural changes to buildings and improvements to athletic fields, a transformation of the learning environment is also occurring inside our school buildings. Thanks to hundreds of people who engaged in our strategic planning process and facilities master planning over the last decade, we are transforming the student experience by encouraging students to design and create their own futures. Educators from across the nation have noticed what we have accomplished with the support of our community. For example, this fall, district leaders accompanied a team from World Architects and Engineers, the firm that designed the majority of the district's projects, to present at the Ed Spaces Designing the Future of Education National Conference. This annual event is described as the place where leaders and innovators unite to drive the future of learning environments, where technology, space, and pedagogy converge. Our experiences are helping others approach teaching and learning differently. As we courageously build our future, we also honor our legacy. Community events will be planned to celebrate the history of Sunrise Park Middle School and White Bear Lake Area High School South Campus. We will also host events in the fall of 2024 to welcome the community to see Mariner Middle School and the new White Bear Lake Area High School. Until then, you are invited to follow our progress virtually. Updates, presentations, photos, and videos of the projects are available on the Building Our Future page of the district's website. Go Bears!